Hello and welcome to Hannover Fair 2024. We are here at the PI International booth and I'm standing right in front of the multi-vendor MTP demonstrator. On top we see five different process orchestration layers from different vendors. And below we have the module level, which different so-called PEAs or process equipment assemblies that represent a dedicated functionality in form of, for example, a dosing module or a reaction module or a heating mixing module. These modules can easily be integrated into the process orchestration layer by the MTP file that basically describes each of these modules individually. It contains, for example, the structure, also the communication aspects, and therefore the integration can be automated. The PUL automatically creates a visualization out of that information in a vendor-neutral manner. Therefore, also modules from different automation suppliers can be visualized in the same system, in the same look and feel. At the same time, we at Beckhoff use that information also to automatically generate a local HMI out of it. Here at the bottom, we for example see a Beckhoff module consisting of a C7015 in combination with an EPP IP67 EtherCAT box that also enables cabinet-free automation of MTP modules. With our controllers, you're in addition also able to implement multiple modules on a single unit and therefore enabling use cases like an MTP gateway or also the so-called MTP hub. Here we can see the local visualization of the Beckhoff module. This visualization was automatically generated from the MTP file description in the TwinKit HMI. Via this visualization, we can, for example, manually start a pump, or let me open the faceplate, give it a set point, and hit forward. We can now see that the tank fills up and an interlock was triggered, which stopped the pump. For further diagnostics, we can also open the interlocks tab and see what source triggered it. For the PUL, it is important to encapsulate the functionality in the services. This module offers a filling, mixing, heating and emptying service. By orchestrating the services of different modules, the PUL can recreate the overall process. I will now show you how to manually start a service, in this case the mixing service, via this local visualization. For that, we open the service faceplate, set it to operator state, select a procedure and hit start. The service will switch to execute mode and we can see that the agitator was started and the reflow pump is running. On this screen we can see the Beckhoff module inside of Siemens PCS Neo. For that, the MTP file was imported and again the visualization was automatically generated. We can see that it's the same structure but in a different look and feel. As we have just started the mixing service, we can also see on here that it is running and it is running with the continuous procedure. Also on the pump, we can see that it is running with half speed.